Welcome to our tutorial on adding your employee badge to Apple Wallet using the Brivo Mobile Pass app. Before we get started, please ensure the following. Your iPhone is running the latest iOS version. You have an iPhone SE, iPhone 6S, iPhone 6S Plus, or a newer model. If you plan to use your Apple Watch, make sure it's a Series 4 or newer, and it's paired with your iPhone. Verify that you're logged into iCloud on your iPhone. And have passcode or biometrics set up for both your iPhone and Apple Watch. Finally, make sure your administrator has issued a Brivo Wallet Pass to you. They can do this from the User Details page. Now, let's begin. You should have received an email with your pass details after it's assigned to you. Download the Brivo Mobile Pass app from the App Store. Go back to the email and tap on the Add Pass to Account button to redeem your pass. Once the pass has been added, tap on the app's navigation menu. Then, create a Brivo Mobile Pass account. Next, check your email for a verification link and complete the account setup process. Now, in the navigation menu, find your pass to view your digital badge. Tap the Add to Apple Wallet button and follow the on-screen instructions. With Express Mode enabled, you won't need to wake or unlock your iPhone or Apple Watch to open a door. Congrats! Your employee badge is now an Apple Wallet on both your iPhone and Apple Watch. To access your workspace, simply walk up to a door and tap your iPhone or Apple Watch.